Hi guys, welcome to Electrical Project channel. Today I want to do some experiments with HDMI cable. I want to cut wires in the cable and see how it affects the video. So, in order to do this experiment, I need to get access to the individual wires of the cable. I already had some problems with this cable that affected the video, and that is what inspired me to do this experiment. Now I just need to remove the insulation and the foil, and I'll be ready to start. I have no idea what to expect from this experiment, but I hope it will not be boring. Now when it's done, let's connect it to my laptop and TV and perform the experiment. So let's cut the wire at random. Let's cut the orange wire, for example. And it looks like nothing happens. Let's test sound as well. Works. Okay, let's cut one more wire and see what happens. Nothing again. I don't know what is going on. Colors are fine. And sound is fine as well. Let's try to cut the red wire. Red looks important. And it stops working completely. So let's connect the red wire back again, as it seems important. And it doesn't work. I don't know what is going on. Nothing happens. Let's connect all of the wires and see if it still works. Now all wires are connected, so let's try it. Now it works. Now let's disconnect red. Well, red seems important indeed. So let's connect it back. So let's cut this purple wire. And it works. How the hell can it work? What is going on? Sound works as well. All of the colors seem okay. Let's cut this light gray wire. And it stops working. Interesting. So this wire seems to be important. So let's connect all of them and try to disconnect them in a different sequence. Let's try orange. Purple and white, and it works. It works. Three wires are disconnected and it seems to work fine. Sound works. The colors are fine. Let's cut yellow wire. And it still works. Four wires are disconnected and it works. This is amazing. That is amazing. Let's try to cut green. And it stops working. Are some wires more important than others? Or what is going on? Well, it's not convenient to continue to cut wires, because I'm afraid that I can create a short circuit and damage my TV or laptop. So to continue the experiment, I need more space. I need to get rid of the insulation and shielding even more. And now let's test if it still works. Wow, now we have some weird distortions. Let's see how it affects the colors. Interesting. I assume that maybe I have distortion because of the bad connection of the wire joints. So let's solder wires and see if it helps. And now let's see the results. And distortion still persists. So if it's not bad contact, then what is it? So after some investigation, I found that lack of shielding on the wires causes color distortions. So when I put this piece of foil over the wire, distortions disappear. My fingers also have an effect. Well, to get more results, I decided to remove more insulation and shielding. Also, I decided to insulate wire joints. Well, after removing more foil, I've got even less distortion, which is very weird. I don't have any distortion now. Very strange. Also, I found that there is interesting way to hugely increase distortions. You can do it by winding some of the wires around a ferrite rod. Well, if you have any explanation for some of the weird behavior that you've seen today, please leave a comment. It is especially interesting to find out why cutting some of the wires doesn't change the video. And that is all for today. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.